when?
Our current city council has put us $2 billion in debt. It's time we vote them out of office. Not voting in this race is the same as taking a knee, and Republicans don't take a knee.